I see you and I love you. I created you sacred and beautiful, and when the world cannot hold you, when pronouns and bathrooms cannot hold you, when your coworkers and friends and family and your church cannot hold you, I am here, and I am holding you close to me, for you are my beloved. And I am so sorry for how this broken world breaks you, and I am here working for you, working so that one day you may find a home.